weld it, run it. Go wild with the ESAB Ruffian ES150G. Before assembling the Ruffian ES150G, make sure you have everything you need. The box it came in should have included four handle parts, two wheels, an axle, and a hardware with nuts, bolts, and washers. You'll also need a Phillips screwdriver and box wrenches, or a driver. To get started, support the machine approximately a foot off the ground. Here we used the shipping pallets. Align the mounting holes in the axle brackets with the mounting holes in the bottom of the frame. Attach the axle to the frame using 4 M8 by 25 mm bolts, 8 mm flat washers, 4 8 mm spring washers, and 4 M8 nuts. Now, slide a wheel onto one end of the axle, followed by a 20 mm flat washer. Secure in place with a lid nut. Now do the same on the other side. Now locate the four handle parts. Note that each handle assembly is made up of an upper tubular part and a lower tubular part, each of which is affixed to the frame. This allows the upper part of the handle assembly to be removed if you choose once it is installed. Now, simply fasten the brackets of the lower parts to the frame using 2 M6 by 16 mm flange bolts at each side. Now you can fasten the lower ends of the handles to the bottom of the frame using a M6 by 70 mm bolt, the 6 mm flat washer, the 6 mm spring washer, and finish with the M6 nut at each side. To install the upper parts of each handle assembly, simply secure them to the frame using 2 M6 by 16 mm flange bolts at each side. That's it. Now just make sure all the hardware is tightened securely. Then you're all set to move your portable Ruffian. To mount the Ruffian on a truck, remove the wheels, axle, and upper handle assembly. With two people, use the lower handle assembly and lower crossbar to lift the machine onto the truck. Bolt the Ruffian frame to the truck. Then connect a grounding cable between the grounding terminal and the truck. For mechanical lifting, use the optional lifting eye accessory package.